Pittsburgh police are also searching for a missing 12-year-old. Taeshawn Battles was last seen being dropped off at Westinghouse Academy on Friday. He was last seen wearing a brown hoodie with a pink skeleton on it, skinny jeans, and black and gray tennis shoes. Anyone with information is asked to please call Pittsburgh Police.